Officials with the Vicksburg Animal Shelter have announced the shelter is now under quarantine. The shelter recently took in a litter of puppies that tested positive for distemper. Officials at the shelter said the disease has an extremely high fatality rate and is not curable. The quarantine will hopefully be lifted in 3 weeks.